moment I get to the Everglades, I pull over at this one store in 50 miles to get gas. And this little dude rolls up right on me. And he ain't afraid. He's already been hissing at me. But he don't know that I know how to catch a gator, especially a three-footer. Here he comes, man. Huh. He's getting ready. He's missing a piece of his tail. And his jaw's broke. But I'm guessing this is his spot. Somebody chomped off that tail, see it? And that jaw ain't right. But he's hissing.